The Adventures of Snail at School by John Stadler. Books for class. "It is story time class," said Mrs. Harvey. "Would someone go to the library and pick up our books from Mr. Moody?" "I will," said Snail. "All right, Snail," said Mrs. Harvey. "Hurry back." Snail went out the door and down the long hallway. He saw a water fountain. "I'm in a hurry," Snail said, "but I'm thirsty too." Snail climbed up. He turned the handle. Whoosh! Water came rushing out. "Whoa," said Snail. He tumbled. Snail splashed. Snail swam. Snail rested. Snail surfed. "Here is the library," cried Snail. "Those must be our books." Snail found the water fountain and turned the handle. All the water drained away. "There you are, Snail," said Mrs. Harvey. "We were wondering what happened to you." "I took a drink of water," said Snail, "and the ocean came out, and I was lost, and..." "Now, Snail," said Mrs. Harvey, "do not make up such wild stories. Please go back to your seat." Mrs. Harvey picked up the books and placed them on her table. She said to herself, "I wonder how these books got so wet." "Snail?" Mrs. Harvey asked. "Yes, Mrs. Harvey," said Snail. "Oh, never mind, Snail," Mrs. Harvey said. "Never mind."